at the appropriations hearing, we had an opportunity to talk to the Auditor General, Gene DePasquale. And when we discussed with him, well, my question to him was, what is the savings if we decriminalize small amounts of marijuana? And he was saying that the savings would be half of what it would be if we legalize it. So we're talking about $200 million that it would be a saving to the states of Pennsylvania. There would definitely be more of a savings if we did it from the county jail level. He looked at the state of Colorado, and we're double the size of them when it comes to population. And we would have a great opportunity to raise around $581 million in order to bring down our structural deficit, as well as allow people to come out of jail. It's amazing to me that we know since the beginning of time, people have always gotten high, but at the end of the day, we have put them in the penitentiary. That has to stop if we're going to move humanity forward. And then part of doing that is to, one, make sure we decriminalize marijuana, and second, legalize it.